say she fucking cool, ain't stressing that she said she won't. Look at ask me, do I got some hoes? I lied and said I don't. Pour that drink inside my styrofoam, now I feel like a ghost. Money all I need, and money all I want. She say she fucking cool, ain't stressing.
Yeah, you two, what's the word, man? As y'all can see, we are currently in the crib right now. I know y'all probably wondering, like, damn, why the picture changed like that behind him? I know that shit raw as fuck. You gotta have some custom things in your room, and that picture right there is just one of the custom things. I ain't gonna lie, that bitch so tough. But look, as y'all can see, we in some comfortable slice shit pajamas. Let me show y'all the fit. Hold on. Money rug. We are in pajamas right now. Cool, comfortable graphic tee type shit. You know what I'm saying? We in some cool shit right now because tonight is the day before. It is nighttime right now, as y'all can't see because I got the lights on and I'm in the house right now. But today is the day before we actually go and tour the college. Y'all probably clicked on the video like college tour. Why is this nigga in the crib right now? Why is he not at the college? Because my nigga, I'm gonna be at the college later on in the video. I'm just trying to get y'all a heads up right now the day before. You see what I'm saying? But look, we finna go tour this college, bro. They gave me a scholarship. I'ma show y'all in the next clip how much the scholarship was. I'ma show y'all in one of the clips of the video. I don't know right now, I ain't gonna lie. But I'ma show y'all in one of the clips of the video how much the scholarship was, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I might have to go, you see what I'm saying? But hopefully y'all see on this tour and y'all come along with me to see how college is. I wanna say the first time because I've been to college before. I'm currently enrolled in CSU while in high school, you know, taking college courses, you know. I'm lucky, bro. You see what I'm saying? But we gonna do that tomorrow. We currently editing right now, as y'all can see. I don't know if y'all can see. Damn, untitled video. There we go. Editing right now, is almost done editing. And y'all see this right here? Bro, y'all need to get this number up to 1,000, you see? You niggas right here, get this to 1,000. And I ain't gonna, I thought this video was gonna do good, bro. It's at 27 views in 7 hours, I ain't gonna lie. I thought that video was gonna do crazy. The video ain't doing that good, bro. So y'all got some tips and tricks to help me have my videos do better, let me know, bro, because I made the thumbnail good, the title was good. Hey, y'all go watch that video. I ain't gonna lie, I'll probably link it down below or something. But look, other than that, I'm gonna show y'all whatever we do in the next clip. We probably gonna be getting ready. I'm gonna have a little outfit and everything. You just can't go to the college looking a little bummy, you know what I'm saying? But look, but y'all basically coming along with me on a college tour. So y'all low key going to college the next year and everything. Hey, we in the same boot. You see what I'm saying? But look, we finna go on to the next clip.
YouTube, as y'all can see, it is currently the next morning. Yes, I know I look tired still because nigga, I'm running off with like 3 hours of sleep, bro. Y'all gotta understand that, bro. Look at me. And I had just left work last night, bro. I got off at like 10. Made it home 10:40. Nigga, I am tired. I had to edit, bro, as y'all was saying, bro. I didn't go to sleep until like 1 o'clock. One something in the morning. I had to wake up at 4. You see what I'm saying? But look, I'm going to let y'all know when we in the car or something or on the way. No, what the fuck am I talking about? I'm going to let y'all know when we on the car. Nigga, I got to show y'all the fit. I got to show y'all all types of shit. So look, I'm gonna just show y'all me getting ready or whatever after I get out the shower and everything. And hey, stay tuned to the video. We got so much coming up. Y'all gotta like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all wanna see me keep going, bro. Other than that, on to next clip. YouTube, as y'all can see, now we are ready. I know y'all getting tired of seeing me with this hoodie on. It's just cause this hoodie is so fucking cold and it goes with everything. As y'all can see, the hoodie, it goes with everything. Let me show y'all though. All black Heron Preston hoodie, bro. You see the Heron Preston on my sleeve. You know what I'm saying? Let me show y'all the back. Damn, I can't show y'all the back. Let me try. I don't know if y'all can see the back, bro. The back is tough, though, as y'all see what I'm saying. But the fit is kind of ass, bro. We go subby on the jeans, so. I'm either wrong. The fit is kind of ass, bro. Then we got the fours on the feet. The fit is kind of ass, bro. It's because, bro, I'm washing my clothes and I'm kind of rushing a little bit, so it's like, I didn't have no real time to plan, bro. I should just lay the fit out last night. But we just touring the college, so it ain't that serious. Hopefully, we ain't got no niggas in that dressing too crazy. You see what I'm saying? Throwing a slight fit. I'm going to throw my coat on and everything. But like I said, I was going to show you all the scholarship and how much they gave me. Let me just do that right now. As y'all can see, this is how much they gave me right here. $100K, you see what I'm saying? For the 4 years, they gave me $100K, bro.
Hey,
y'all drop down below congrats in the comments, bro. As y'all can see. Damn, the camera don't want to focus now. What the fuck? Fuck! But look, I'm going to hurry up and end this clip. Y'all comment down below congrats, do all that good stuff. I'm going to say I appreciate y'all and everything. I love y'all niggas. We gonna keep vlogging. We gonna keep making videos. We gonna keep doing everything. I ain't gonna let nothing get in between me. I said, what the fuck? I ain't gonna let nothing get in between me. I ain't gonna let nothing stop me or get in between the grind. You see what I'm saying? I'm just gonna go crazy. I'm gonna let y'all know into the next clip. Either when I'm in the car. Let me explain. I'm gonna be driving my car to my granddad's house in the suburbs. In the end, he's gonna be taking us. So drop down W granddad in the comments. I ain't gonna lie, bro. So hey, I'm gonna let y'all know what we doing, what the fuck we doing.
Think I should just go, we ain't been getting no fella. Tell me a lie, blow the brains out the river. Inside my gut must be the devil. Cause the demon always come out me all of a sudden. Inside the bank has been a murder scene. Cause when I walked out.
So look, you two, we here. I know I look a little rough right now, but bro, we in the bathroom right now, as y'all can see. And university, they got brand names everywhere. I ain't gonna lie, bro. When I walked in, they told me, like, oh yeah, let me get the name. And bro, they treated me like a real guest in here. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Look, VIP. You know what I'm saying? I'm VIP. So I guess, shit, I'm going somewhere. I ain't gonna lie, they got everything everywhere. That's the bathroom. They got the bathroom. Bathroom branded with everything. He on the globe trials. We can see all our buses us. I ain't gonna lie. I got him. I'm giving this nigga 50 in a real game. They got everything. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Everything branded. They gave me like a little pamphlet and everything. So they gonna give us a little tour. I'm gonna just take y'all along with me. We just on some chairs, bro. Bro, they even got the fucking garbage kit. Bro, these niggas getting too much money in. I ain't gonna lie to you, girl. They gotta be. Mic on. That bitch sexy. I ain't gonna lie. I'll let y'all know when we doing something more interesting. Or, shit, I don't know. I use the bathroom. That's why I really came here. But I just wanna talk to y'all, too.
You wanna take a picture
somewhere? Yeah. I'll get them a little. Walk around.
That building right there is Swords Hall. So if you need like financial assistance or anything like that,
right here?
Go there. You get your parking pass over there too. Like that, Swords Hall.
Store.
Okay. Also, the president of the school has an office there, and you can like there.
We repair, so we can diagnose your phone, your computer, and give you a loaner if you need it.
Oh, nice.
You also have like little like reservations right there, so if you have a password, I would always check with my guys that need to use.
There's always computers in every single building, so if you don't have a laptop, then like time being, you can log into those.
Do you have
a
laptop, Arthur?
No.
Nice. Nice campus.
These railings are made from that.
Shit, crazy, cool. Crazy.
for the building. Mm-hmm. Obviously, you can hook up your computer to the TV if you need to do anything. And then a little lovely view of our gym.
Okay.
A
gym pass is automatic with
everybody? Automatic with your student ID. Okay. Step in, or if it's unlocked, to walk in.
Okay.
You don't gotta pay for it?
No, gym comes included with your tuition.
Alright, that's nice.
It's open. Any pool?
They got a pool in there.
Nice.
Got group fitness rooms in there. Anime classes, if you want them.
So do you hold our games here?
Yeah, we hold a lot. This is like a recreational center, so a lot of students play here. We have,
as far as your basketball,
basketball team.
Yo, it is cool, folks. Hey, I'm whispering right now because I don't want them to hit me. But if y'all want me to bust y'all ass up, come on down. You know what I'm saying? It's a bit tough. Man. Bro.
Let me show you guys the pool real quick.
At rock climbing. Rock climbing, bro. Look at the gym, bro. This bitch is big as hell. They got a track.
Like this.
Huh?
See the rock climbing wall?
Yeah, I showed. That'd be the biggest hit, bro. For real. Let's go look at the pool. Hold on. The pool is open to everybody, right?
Yeah, pool is open to everybody. As long as it's open within, like, the gym hours?
Gym hours.
It's open.
Because I ain't swimming on, though. How long?
Like, there's the MMA room. So if you ever want to spar.
Oh, like, he could spar
in there? Yeah, he can spar in there. As long as the pool is open, he can spar in there.
Oh, that's cool.
They have gym classes in there and then the MMA room.
That's the MMA room. That's where they be practicing fighting and all that in.
Yeah, they got like punching bags in there, and then if you need like if you want to spar, you can spar in there. I had a sparring match last semester, like
you did.
Finals. I won.
You won.
I won. It's a good game.
Oh my god. Look at this. God. This is crazy. I ain't gonna lie, bro. He said they got an MMA class, so if y'all wanna come down here and get y'all ass bust on the gym and the MMA class, I'll whoop y'all ass, nigga. If y'all don't subscribe, so subscribe, bitch ass nigga. You gonna come down here and fight me. See what I'm saying? Damn. That bitch cold, bro. Too cold, bro.
It's rough.
Too cold, bro.
You
motherfuckers, you curl them. Curl them all. It's tough, bro. Tough. Hard. The fit ass. Man, I'm gonna let y'all know when we go back into another building or something, but I ain't gonna lie, bro. This is probably my favorite building. Printers. The cool car. What the fuck, man, with this?
I'm already confused. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what none of this is.
I'm like, can you re-demonstrate all that again? Look at the board. This is not me. Yeah, I'm just looking at the board going, whew. Get overload. Please. So it requires a lot of math.
Yeah. Well, okay, once you get past like calc 3, they teach you something differential equations, and that's like the foundation for a lot of like the
Would you say it's pretty challenging?
Yeah, a little challenging, but if you put the right amount of time for it, you'll be fine.
If for instance you hit Henry on the hands.
Yeah.
Would you want a doctor that has treated 500 people with pancreatic cancer or a doctor that has treated 5 million people with pancreatic cancer?
Yeah, that's fair.
You see what I'm saying? So that's why AI comes in that, you know, it's like, you know, the tools at your disposal. You know what I'm saying?
It's like our Chicago Med where they got that room.
It's
AI simulated.
Right. And building a go-kart.
Oh,
that go to the motor, I think. Okay. Shinoda.
Sweet. Yeah, they gotta build more charging stations. Big old thing about
missiles. Well, they literally let you make concrete, bro. Oh, yeah. Grave digging mountain. Look, bro. NBA young boy, I love these shows right here. You know, he a grave digger. But look, they got everything. I'm gonna let it focus on. I'm gonna let it focus on all these. There we go.
I like it.
Yo, YouTube, man, as y'all can see, we back in the crib. Y'all probably like, damn, that nigga on the gold bonnet. Yes, nigga, I'm one of the first niggas with a gold bonnet, man. Yes, yeah, yeah, you see what I'm saying? But look, we just went on a slight little college tour, bro. So if y'all looking for colleges down below in the comments, bro, let me know what college y'all thinking about going to and everything. Because we toured Bradley today. Let me see how this cold-ass picture. Look. That'd be hot. But look, we toured Bradley today. Bradley was actually a good, nice school, bro. But I don't know, bro. College for 4 years, bro. They gave me a scholarship, too. But look, I don't know. College for 4 years just sounds stressful, bro. You already get out of school for... You got all the way up to 8th grade, then high school for 4 years, and you want to go to college for 4 years, bro. I'd rather just live life and get paid living life, bro. You see what I'm saying? That's why I'm trying to do the YouTube route, bro. Y'all got to subscribe, bro. Help a brother out. You see what I'm saying? If y'all need help with anything, y'all subscribe to y'all channel. So if y'all making videos too, I got y'all. You see what I'm saying? But look, bro, this is the end of the vlog. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about the school. I ain't gonna lie. The school got everything, bro. That's a good school. Like, if I had to go to a school, bro, that probably would be the school, bro. The school is everything. But it got mostly white people. That ain't a problem, though, you know. You get in when you fit in it. And everything like that, man. So I'm finna be start going to the little white parties and everything. Meet some little white friends. Have some little white buddies, man. That's gonna be cool. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go for my first year, bro. If I don't like it, you know, or if anything else pop off during my first year, I don't know. I'm probably gonna leave, bro. Like, if I'm making money, like tons of money, and I don't need to even be there no more, then what's the point? So if that happens, then hey. But look, y'all don't use this as me trying to tell y'all don't go to college, bro. Y'all might like college, bro. Just at least give it a try, bro. That's obviously what I'm doing. At least give it a try. If you like it, you want to keep doing it, then keep doing it. You see what I'm saying? But look, that's enough of me talking. This was the college tour. I did a college tour before. It hit 1,000 views, the Chicago State College Tour. If y'all want to watch that video, we toured Chicago State. I'm currently enrolled at Chicago State right now while I'm in my high school because I'm dual enrollment. But look, Other than that, it's the nigga with the gold bonnet. Shit. Yeah, we outta. I'm starting to think I should just go. We ain't been getting no fella.